kidding. I'm gonna trip over.
It's okay. Surprise.
Is it something I can wear?
Maybe.
Is it something I can watch?
Maybe.
Are you going to propose?
No.
Oh.
Close your eyes, okay?
Okay.
No peeking. Okay. Open your eyes. Happy 4-year anniversary, Serena.
Damien!
There we are, my future queen.
Thank you, my future queen.
Well, let me know if it tastes good. I spent so long making it for you.
It tasted amazing.
What's wrong? You seem worried.
How could you tell?
I can feel when you're sad, Serena. What is it?
It's nothing about tonight. Tonight was amazing. Darian, it's Rainy.
What about Rainy?
Ever since all that stuff happened with Hotaru, she's been avoiding her friends. She won't talk to anyone. She's always so sad, and I just don't know what to do.
She had to say goodbye to one of her best friends. That's never an easy thing to do. What she really needs right now is to know that she has all the love and support in the world.
Well, how do we tell her that if she won't talk to us?
Just give her time. You know how Rainy is. She has a lot of love in her heart. And she'll share that love when she's ready.
How do we know that?
Because she's just like a mother.
You're so beautiful. Why have you come here? Where have you come from?
A faraway place.
You talk?
Please don't be afraid. I need your help.
How can you talk?
My name is Helios. I have travelled very far to see you.
To see me?
Yes. I need your help. The world needs your help.
What kind of help?
I can't talk now, but I promise I'll explain everything really soon. Please don't be afraid, Rainy.
It was just a dream.
I think I'm in love with Andrew.
Oh my god! Are you serious?
It's right there.
Sorry. Sorry, Lita, but this is so romantic.
The shop arcade worker and the florist finding love. I'm not a florist yet, and I don't even know if Andrew's interested.
Are you kidding? Andrew is always so nice to you.
Mm. Andrew's nice to everyone.
Yes, but more so with you, Lita.
I say go for it, girl. Ask him out. I can't do that.
Yeah, you should ask her out.
Why?
Because that is how it works.
Oh, please. Why should a girl wait for a guy to make up his mind? If you're interested, Lita, you pluck up the courage and you ask him out.
Really, you think?
Yes.
What if he's only just started to have these feelings and she just goes and scares him off?
I don't want to do that, no.
Amy, what do you think?
Yeah, I'm never gonna get this finished in time.
Look, if you're nervous...
I'm not nervous, I'm just being careful.
Okay. If you're being that careful, then sure, wait for him, but...
Don't wait too long, Lita, because you might miss your window of opportunity.
Oh, you're right. Mm-hmm. She's right. Catch like Andrew won't stay single for long.
Yeah.
Hey, Rainy.
Hi, Elizabeth.
You here by yourself?
Serena sent me to come get the girls. Are they still here?
Yeah, they're just over there. Okay? Seem a little down.
I'm fine.
Oh my god, why couldn't Serena just have told us before that she wanted to meet us in the park?
Chill out, Ray.
You know what Serena's like.
It's just annoying, is all I'm saying.
Rainy, are you okay?
I'm fine. I just wish everyone would stop asking.
Sorry, you just look a little tired.
Well, look, we should probably get going. There's a lot to set up for the picnic and the eclipse starting soon.
Yeah, and we've got to make sure everything's perfect for Andrew.
Everyone.
Oh, it'd be such a crime if things weren't perfect.
Hey guys, are you guys going to the park to see the eclipse?
Yeah, aren't you coming?
No, I'm too busy here. But can you tell Andrew that I don't need to be picked up today?
Are you sure he's going to be okay with that?
Yeah, he's very protective.
Yeah, he'll be fine. I mean, I'm not a little girl anymore and he needs to understand that.
Okay.
Good luck with that.
I may have dropped three, but there's still plenty enough for everyone.
Not sure about Serena, though.
Look, thanks, Andrew, for helping.
No, it was fine. You know, the arcade doesn't really get busy until after school anyways. Wow. Lady, shock of the lot of... When did you have the time to make all this?
Found time. It's something I've always enjoyed doing and... something that I've always known how to do.
Oh, I bet your mum's proud.
I like to think that she would be, if she was still here. My parents passed away when I was very young.
Oh, Lita, I'm sorry, you know, I didn't mean to.
Oh, it's okay, really. Cooking's something I've always found therapeutic. It helped me get through a lot of tough times when I was young. Parents passing, friends moving away. Even a broken heart.
Well, anyone who could break the heart of such a strong, beautiful woman, who can cook and has a heart of gold, is someone who's not worthy of such a treasure.
Beautiful?
You know, I just meant...
Sorry!
Kick back here, lady. Try not to mess your hair.
I don't want to break your nails.
Ooh, Leader and Andrew, huh?
First you and Darian, and now Leader and Andrew. He sucks. Why can't I find a guy?
Oh, don't compare yourself to me and Darian, Mina. After all, we were meant to be.
But we forget when you keep reminding us.
I think it's nice Leader's found someone.
Yeah.
Hey, Chad's kind of cute.
Where?
Hey, Ray, what's his deal?
How would I know?
Isn't he like a friend of your family or something?
Yeah, but we never talk much.
You wouldn't be trying to keep him for yourself, would you?
She doesn't need to. He's always looking at her. I think it's pretty clear what's going on.
And I think your meatballs are poultry, Dad, Serena.
There is nothing going on between me and Chad.
Ew. I have to admit, Ray, he hasn't been giving you that look.
What look?
Oh, Ray.
Oh, please. I am not interested in Chad at all, okay? In fact, I'm not interested in any guys at the moment.
What?
Now's your chance, Chad. Ray's by herself.
Are you really going to do it, or are you going to chicken out like last time?
Hey, don't worry about me. I got game.
All right, then prove it.
Okay, well.
Now?
Don't rush me. I'll do it tomorrow.
Okay. Okay.
Planning on cutting your hand off?
Huh?
I just meant, your hand's going to be numb from being in the ice. Which one you think about would be, okay, because, you're cutting off the limb, but you won't feel it. Which one you think about it would be pretty painful anyway, because you're cutting off the limb without any anesthesia or anything.
I was just looking for soda.
Oh, I know. I was just joking.
Okay.
I just wanted to say hi.
Hi, Chad. Okay. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I am so sorry. Here, let me get that. Ow! 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 Oh shit! I'm gonna go over there.
Always hungry.
they haven't noticed.
Silly little people haven't noticed the tent floating from the sky.
They haven't noticed.
Why? I wonder why.
Because they're too busy worrying about themselves. They have no clue about what's waiting for them.
Silly little people with their silly little lives.
No.
Finally, we have arrived. Now, who volunteers to serve our queen?
Tiger's Eye.
I'm Hawk's Eye.
We are the Amazon Trio, at your command, Master Zirconia.
Ah, the Amazon Trio. Perfect.
Little brats!
Quiet! Who threw that?
Ease up, Zergface. It's just a joke.
Yeah, we want to volunteer too.
We can get out of this hole for a while.
Hey, we volunteered here first!
Yeah. You're gonna have to wait your turn.
Oh, please, Master Zirconia. I wanna go outside and play.
Too bad. We got here first.
Enough! I'm going to allow all of you to serve our queen.
What? Look. But you promised!
My promise still stands. If the Amazon Trio locate and capture Pegasus, I will grant them permanent human bodies.
And if we capture Pegasus?
Queen Nehelenia has granted you permission to keep the 4 energy balls she gave you as a personal gift.
Really? Cool.
Where do we find these Pegasus?
Pegasus can only hide in the beautiful dreams of the one who holds the golden mirror. Find the golden mirror and you will find Pegasus.
You can count on us, Master Zirconia. We will not fail you.
About that.
Hello? Someone there? Please. Hello? Someone there? Oh, come on. Hello? Please. Oh. God damn.
Excuse me, are you okay?
Oh, does it look like I'm okay? Oh, look, I'm sorry, it's just... I was gonna propose to my girlfriend tonight. I left the ring inside the diner and now everything's just screwed. I don't know what to do.
Well, maybe I can help.
Really? How?
I work at the diner. I could just call my boss and he'll be here. We only closed like a second ago.
Are you serious? Yeah. Oh my god, thank you so much. That'd
it's okay.
That'd be great.
No problem. I'll see you soon.
Yeah, Elizabeth.
Yeah?
I think you dropped this.
Oh, thanks. So how do you know my name?
I'm sorry?
How do you know my name?
Wow. I can't believe I just made that mistake. You know, I've been attacking people all day. And you're the first person I've messed up on. Guess you're feeling really scared now, right? Guess you should run.
Yeah.
Want to see a magic trick? One, two, three. What? Nothing? Been out this all day and still nothing! What are you supposed to be?
Look, I don't know who you are or who you think you are, but you better back off.
Mercury, aqua, gravity.
Well, I underestimated you. I won't make that mistake again.
He was looking for something. It was something inside the mirror.
You mean the mirror that came out of Elizabeth?
Yeah.
Her dream mirror.
Right. What is it?
Something he said.
He called it her dream mirror. What if they're looking for a particular dream?
Or something inside the dream.
Yeah.
How is Elizabeth, Rita?
She's fine. Andrew says she's resting at home. She thinks she got mugged and passed out.
Well, it's lucky that you found her, Amy. You saved her life.
Hey, Ray. Where does your grandpa keep the mops?
Have you tried the back cupboard?
Oh yeah, right.
Yeah.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks.
Bye. So what's Chad doing here?
Oh, he's volunteering now. He said he's looking for some spiritual awakening. Grandpa's making the most of it, getting him to do some spring cleaning.
Spiritual awakening?
Yes.
If I didn't know any better, Ray, I'd say he was volunteering to spend more time with you.
No way. Chad's not like that.
The boy's got the love bug, Ray.
I think he wants to kiss you.
Guys, we have more pressing issues than a silly crush. Elizabeth was attacked. The creature's still out there.
Amy's right, guys.
Thank you, Lisa.
Look, how about we all meet after class and try to find this creature before it attacks anyone else.
And where are you going?
I'm going to check on Elizabeth.
Check on Andrew, more like.
Yeah. Are you jealous much?
Oh my god, what happened? Are you okay? I'm so sorry, Elizabeth.
It's not your fault.
All I had to do was pick you up. None of this would have happened.
Stop! Seriously, just stop.
You were just mugged. I have every right to be protected.
If it wasn't for that, then it'd be something else and you know it. You try to make everybody else feel okay and you're not.
What do you mean? Of course I'm okay. Why wouldn't I be?
Yeah, it's okay to feel upset about me, don't you? Sometimes you just need to move on. And if you don't know what's behind you, then you can find it.
Oh, no, wait, Elizabeth.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Elizabeth.
Okay,
come on. I hate you.
Hey, Andrew.
Hi.
Wow, I guess she's doing okay.
Lizzie's always been the tough one.
Yeah?
Oh, I'm tough.
Well, when I need to be. What are you doing
here? I was just passing through. I need to get a few ingredients for a cake I'm making.
Oh, a cake. What kind of cake?
Oh, it's sponge cake, layered, filled with cream and ice it, and yeah, it would be really nice. You can come over and try some.
Got work at the game center.
Oh, that's okay. Yeah, I'm really busy. But I'll probably take the cake to the coming of age ceremony.
Oh, are you going to that?
Yeah.
Oh, me too. I guess I'll try your cake then.
Yeah, it's a great cake.
So. Yeah, definitely meet you. Cool. Yeah.
Cool.
Sounds good. Well, yeah, I got to.
Oh, it's okay. I better get to the shop. Yeah.
Alright, I'll see you at the coming of age?
Yeah.
Okay, alright, bye, Lena.
This is stupid.
Supposed to meet me half an hour ago for lunch.
I'm sorry.
Are you okay?
I must have just dozed off.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
No, I just had a weird dream, that's all.
Okay, well, come on. You promised to take me in for ice cream. Come on, let's go.
Zerk face is always barking orders at us.
Zerk face, that's funny.
Girls!
Oh, Zerkona, you've got to stop doing that.
Yeah, you scared me, Zerky.
You have a job to do. Why haven't you left your room yet? Or have you no interest in your rewards?
It's cold outside and I want to play with my dolly.
You and your silly dollies.
Leave her alone, Vers.
There's no time for laziness. You have a very important job to do. Now get up!
I want to play with my dolly.
You are such a baby.
Leave her alone, Vers. She doesn't know any better.
Hello, Mrs. Piggy. How are you today? I'm fine, Mr. Birdie. How are you today? I have a terrible headache. Well, I can fix that.
Wow.
God, I love you, Papa.
You want to play darlings with me?
I don't love you that much.
Hmm.
Pala Pala, how would you like to go on a little trip? There will be plenty of new dollies for you to play with.
Really?
Mm-hmm. And I'm sure they'll all have headaches that you will need to fix.
Okay.
Okay.
Do I look okay?
Oh, did someone's ego just get bruised?
Shut up!
It's okay, bro. Those mean little girls can't get you. Hey, relax. It was just a joke.
This isn't a joke, guys. Do you understand what will happen if we fail Zirconia? Do you know what they'll do to us?
Of course we know. We're just messing around.
We don't have time to mess around. Not only do we have to find Pegasus before those annoying brats of the Amazon Quartet, but we have to deal with these pumpkins.
Pumpkins? Why pumpkins?
They're annoying.
Oh.
Besides, we have to deal with the Amazon Quartet as well.
Please, they're a bunch of pushovers.
Yeah.
They wouldn't bother
me. It's because of them that I got my butt handed to me last
time. Okay, Dagazai, we get it. As for the Amazon Quartet, we'll deal with it. I mean, we don't want to turn back into animals just as much as you do.
Yeah, in fact, I'll have you know I've already picked out my next target.
So, do you think this person holds the gold mirror?
We'll never know.
Yeah, see? We'll be okay, man. Zirconia!
You have been summoned.
My queen, the Amazon Quartet have proven to be quite a handful.
No doubt. Have you found the golden mirror?
Not as yet, my queen. The task is a daunting one. There are many humans on Earth capable of holding the golden mirror.
I do not care about how you find it, Zirconia, but I want that golden mirror. In front of me, soon. I cannot stand being in this world with you much longer. I need to be free.
I understand, my queen. The Amazon trio have been searching since we arrived. They're close. I can feel it. And once we find the golden mirror, we will force Pegasus to hand over the golden crystal. And you shall have your freedom.
They better be close. The one of the Amazon Quartet.
As I said, they are a handful, but I truly believe that pitting both Amazon groups against each other was a wise move.
Is there something wrong, Rini? I'm fine. Stop us. I only asked because I care.
Concerned, that's all.
I'm fine, I promise. Hey, I recognize that smile. You've made a friend, haven't you? That's none of your business. Is it a friend friend or a special friend?
Sabrina.
It's okay, you can tell us, Sabrina.
They're a friend. Now, stop asking.
Mina must be helping out at the coming of age ceremony.
What's that?
Well, the Civic Hall hosts a small celebration for people on coming of age. Mina must be volunteering.
Mina volunteer? Mina wouldn't do something like that.
Well, what else would she be doing?
Let's find out.
Hi.
demeanor.
Did you manage to get the extra box of streamers?
Yes, Sean. Right over here.
Thanks, Mina. You're amazing.
Oh, stop it.
Something to eat?
No, I'm fine, Chad.
Are you sure?
Yes! Yes!
Yes. Hey, Ray. What are you doing in there?
Chad, what do you want?
I thought you'd be hungry. Here, I made you these biscuits.
Okay.
Okay.
You talking to me?
Of course. Is this a temple?
Yes, it is. Can I help you?
I sure hope so. I'm looking for a good-looking guy like yourself to show me around. I'm new in town.
Look, I'm sorry. I'm working right now, so I can't really help you, sir.
Well, I can wait until you finish. What time are you free?
You don't even know me.
So isn't this how you get to know people?
Look, I'm sorry. I really gotta get back to work. Maybe there's somebody else who can help you.
But is there anyone that can help you?
Excuse me?
One! Two! Three!
Disturb our peace and tranquility and ruin it with your hate.
Who the hell are you?
I'm your worst nightmare. Mars, celestial, fire.
We'll be right back.
I'm your friend.
That was fun.
You remember?
There was this guy. And then...
I think maybe you've been working too hard, Chad. Perhaps you should take the rest of the day off?
No. No, that's okay.
No. No, seriously, Chad. I think you should go home.
Something here. Something. Can you tell me who you are or where you're from?
Really nice, isn't it, Dave? Just the two of us.
Yeah, it's nice. Sorry, I was feeling a little lightheaded.
It's okay, are you catching a cold?
Maybe. It's probably nothing. Don't worry about it.
So I was thinking, tomorrow after the coming of age ceremony, we could probably go to dinner at that new place downtown. It's kind of new. They just opened a restaurant. Do you want to like try it? I really want to go. Darian? Darian, what's wrong?
I'm fine, Serena.
Okay, let's get you to a doctor.
No, Serena. I just want to go home and rest. I'll be fine. I probably just hurt my back.
Okay.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Hello, Mackie.
Please, you don't have to. Please rise. This is not just a dream, is it?
No, Your Majesty. I've reached out to you for help.
Who are you?
My name is Helios. I'm the guardian of the Golden Crystal.
The Golden Crystal?
Yes, Your Majesty. The Golden Crystal protects the dreams of the people on Earth. However, there are people trying to harness its power for evil.
Are these the things that attacked Elizabeth?
Yes.
What are they?
If you want to stop them, you need to understand. These creatures come from the dead moon. They have traveled far in search of me and the Golden Crystal. They wish to use the crystal to unleash the evil queen from the dead moon realm, and they have recruited others with similar interests.
Helios, why didn't you come to me sooner? We could have figured out a way to prevent any of this from happening.
I tried, my king. I truly did, but unfortunately, I was stopped. Their presence now is starting to poison the earth.
The pain. That's what the pain is. I can feel the pain of the earth.
Yes, Your Highness. I can't talk for much longer. They can sense my presence when I'm out.
Out of where?
They won't stop until I surrender the crystal.
I can help you.
You're not ready yet. None of you are ready yet. It's too dangerous.
Helios, tell me where you are. I can protect you.
You're the White Pegasus from the other night.
Yes. Please don't be frightened.
I'm not. Is that you?
Yes. Rini, I have come to you.
What kind of help?
Before I continue, I must ask that you keep my presence a secret. It is just safer if nobody knows that I'm here.
But I don't even know your name. How am I supposed to keep a secret?
I know this must be hard to understand. My name is Helios.
That doesn't seem hard to understand.
That's not the hard part.
Why?
I have possession of something very powerful they need. Something they are willing to kill me for. I can't let them get it, or our planet as we know it will be destroyed.
What is it?
Rini, it's just safer if this part is kept a secret.
Well, how am I supposed to know what I'm protecting if I don't know what it is?
This is why I said it was hard to understand. If these forces captured you, I cannot risk the chance of you revealing anything. It's just safer for the world if you don't know.
How can I help?
Please don't let them take me.
Hello?
Yeah, you look like you've seen a ghost.
I'm fine. I just had a weird dream. What were we talking about?
Well, before you dozed off, we were talking about that weird DNA that Amy found.
Right, it could have been a mistake, but my scanner detected blood from a tiger.
Like the animal.
Exactly.
This guy was bleeding tiger blood? Does that mean what I think it means?
This guy was a tiger.
But how?
Well, I mean, come on, Serena, this isn't the most weird thing that we've ever seen. Alan and Anne, anyone?
But who would have the power to turn an animal into a human?
Power? Or a circus trick?
A circus? You think the people from the circus are behind this?
Yes, and I think their base is inside the Big Top.
Wow. Good work, Amy.
Thanks.
Great. So all we have to do is get in there and show them what's what.
I don't think it's going to be that simple, Leader. We don't even know how many people are in there. There could be hundreds of them.
Good point.
Well, what's the use of going in there and trying to stop them if we don't even know what their endgame is?
Well, we know it's got something to do with dream mirrors or a particular dream mirror.
Pegasus.
Huh?
They're after a Pegasus.
Like the mythical dream creature.
Well, when that creep was looking into Chad's dream mirror, he was getting angry and he shouted out that there was no Pegasus. They're after a Pegasus.
Well, these people are looking for victims with bright dreams, so where would we look next?
The coming of age ceremony.
Up, Zerkface. We have a plan.
Which is?
That's our little secret.
Yeah, girl secret only.
Zirconia is a girl.
Really?
It better be good or our queen will not be pleased.
Wow, what a great turnout.
I know, all that hard work really paid off. People seem to be really enjoying themselves.
How about you? I haven't seen you take a look around.
Me? Oh, no. The view from here is just perfect. I think I'm gonna take a look around after all.
Have fun.
Just remember why we're here, okay?
I was just saying hello.
Jeez, Ray, lighten up.
I told you I was coming. Remember, I wanted to try your cake.
You know the plan.
Yes.
The spectacular that is the Dead Moon Circus would like to present to you a sneak peek of this week's grand opening. Let me introduce myself. I am Killer Killer.
And I'm Dracula.
And I
am Ginger.
And we are the Amazon Quartet. So who here would like to see a magic trick? Do we have any volunteers?
You. He's up, mister.
Oh, I think he's a little scared.
Come on, guys, let's give him some encouragement.
Sean McCone.
Mr. McCone? Mr. McCone, you promise you won't peek?
I promise.
Now, stay perfectly still.
Now it's your turn.
I don't see any golden mirror.
It's because it's not here.
What a waste of time.
I'm bored. Can we go now?
Hey!
Why is everybody always doing that?
How dare you target this place? You knew we were coming here.
Yeah, whatever happened to fair play?
Say what?
No such thing.
You snooze, you lose.
Yeah, you snooze, you lose.
I'd love to just...
Love to what? Get beaten by a bunch of girls again?
Ooh!
Burn.
What the hell are you doing here?
Zeolite! Zeolite! What are you doing?
Hey.
Ginger, I think that's how you act it.
What the hell?
Failure has made Queen Nihilenia annoyed. So now, all three must be destroyed.
That's not our fault.
Uh-oh, I think Queen Nihilenia is really angry at you.
Why are we being destroyed? We've been the only ones looking for Pegasus.
Okay, girls, let's do this.
Funny how things work. One minute you got nothing, the next minute.
Reedy, get out! Go! Hand it over.
Leave me alone.
No.
Reedy.
Helios, did you see that?
Yes.
They could have taken me, but he did.
Reedy, it's too dangerous to investigate. Please, you need to be in a safe place.
Don't worry, I won't let them take you from me. Don't worry about it. Plus, Sailor Moon will protect me. And something doesn't seem right.
B!
Bishop! Bishop!
To capture me.
No. To be human. It's too late.
It's never too late. Sailor Moon.
Yes?
I have in my possession a powerful gift. On those with no soul, it can be fatal. But those with hope, it can save.
What happened to them?
It worked. They've been set free.
You killed them?
No. I sent them somewhere they can start fresh.
I hate to break up this nice moment, but can someone please tell me what is going on here?
Please, not now. There are people that need our help.
Helios is right. Let's help them first. Questions later.
On a shooting star, and will come a day.